singular and plural. Any noun that stands for only one person, place, animal or thing is called a singular noun. Any noun that stands for more than one person, place, animal or thing is called a plural noun. We usually add s or es to a naming word when we talk about more than one. Look at the following pictures and learn about singular and plural. Singular, plural, one bat, three bats, one cat, four cats, one book, five books, one lock, three locks. Look at some more pictures and read aloud. Singular, plural, one cap, two caps, one boy, three boys, one monkey, four monkeys, one ball, three balls, one tree, four trees, one chair, two chairs. We add ES if the word ends in S, X, SH, SH, CH, CH, or S. We also add ES to the words like mango, potato, and tomato. Bus, buses, box, boxes, bench, benches, mango, mangoes, glass, glasses, bunch, bunches, potato, potatoes, brush, brushes, tomato, tomatoes. Now, note the forms given below. These words do not take S or ES. There are some other changes. 1. More than one. Man, men. Woman, women. Foot, feet. Goose, geese. Tooth, teeth. Child, children. Ox, oxen.